New at 11, Hilliard City Schools will remain hybrid through March 11th, and all students will return to in-person learning on March 15th. The Board of Education passed that resolution establishing those new dates tonight. The superintendent will be able to move any or all school buildings to e-learning or hybrid learning if there are staffing problems.